Cool, we get to save our spell, and we won! 35 minutes to do this thing, approximately. 266 experience. Each member. We're gonna go level up. That's a lot of frickin' experience. I'm pretty happy right now. Okay, 608 gold and 19 rations. Split amongst the crew. Cage key. Wow. Oh, we're walking in water. Ooh. I didn't realize that. Oh, that can't be that deep, though. It looked like it would... I don't know. Oh, I saved over. Oh, hopefully I don't die. You find no traps. Alright. Cage key. The item opens the door. You hear a gentle clicking sound, and shortly afterwards, a wooden bridge extends up from the floor. Oh. Like that. And we'll have a seat. Hello there. Can I look around first before I talk to you? I don't want anything to end. If we move off of this too, you know what? We might just fall into doom. Some objects, a quantity of gold, and a piece of the Amberstar. Nice. A two-handed sword, an iron ring, Amberstar. Crossbow bolts. And a crossbow. Huh. Maybe good for Silk to use. A clock? We already have a clock. Icebitter? Icebiter. Staff of Might. Girdle of Thieves. Sweet, okay. We got a lot of awesome stuff. And 1589 gold. I'm so happy. Alright, so... split the gold. Staff of Might. Icebiter. Maybe he can use it. He'll have a magical sword. We can't hold it. No one can hold it. Crossbow bolts. Well, she's not going to be the one using it, but whoever can hold it is going to hold it for right now. I don't think I even saw that in shops, a crossbow. Two-handed sword. And the Amberstar. Who's been holding the Amberstar? Silk, maybe? I can't carry it right now. Anything else in there that might have fallen off the... no. Greetings, good sir. Many thanks for your help. I swear to you that I will never try to summon a demon again. From now on, I will only breed flowers and will turn my back on demonology. That's a good idea. In the chest over there, you will find a large amount of gold and some other things. Take them as a reward and in thanks for your help. I've already done that. I'm a very enterprising adventurer. Okay. Sweet. Now I wonder if we talk to the other people here. Really, you gotta do something about the lights, Drebin. So let's make our way out of here. Talk to the people upstairs. Maybe they'll have something additional to say. Oh, it's not in here. I always go in there. That's where we found the mushrooms. That was a very satisfying battle. I really enjoyed that. This game is awesome. Let's see if he has anything new to say. No. Okay, I want their thanks, their praise. Didn't mean to hit that. I love this theme. Need to leave the entire house and then come back. Barely made it out of there with our lives. 4 hit points? That's what I started at when I was a level 0 character. 4 hit points. Jobinir had 41, and we still have 1 potion. Health potion. Not a mana potion, health potion. Where's this lady again? I forget. Let's see if she has anything different to say. Nope, still. Yes. Past tense. So I want to leave and come back and see that things have changed. I don't know if it's going to work that way. I should eventually. Trying to find another way around, but there's no other way around, I don't think. No change. Inhuman moaning, etc. Well, I could have gotten through here. You know what? Before I even rest or do anything, I'm action this clock. Because we already have a clock. Is this just in case you haven't found it? Because there is a space for something else to show here. Maybe it gives you an analog clock? I don't know. Maybe we'll get like a little calendar, a little date reminder thing. The little HUD that shows up. Alright, so I was kidding about that, obviously. It looks like this. It's got the compass, the sun in the sky, and it's got a time flashing overhead. So if I do this, does anything happen? Special item. The same item is already in use. Okay, I wonder if we can use it. I mean, not use it. Save it. And by save it, I mean sell it. Why can't I talk tonight? Holy crap. Alright, so can't use the clock. So what I want to see is, can we level up? Yes! I level up at 1470, so we just made it over. Silk, 1440, he's definitely over. Greban, 1838, he can level up as well. Trasric, I don't even know, he can level up three times, and might be four whenever we get him over there. Satine, he levels up at 1960. And Drobanir at 2078. So everyone, yeah, who can get to a guild, who's everyone who is not Trasric, can level up again, which is awesome because we just recently leveled up. This is freaking awesome. I love it. Love it. All right, so night quickly approacheth. I don't see a reason to get our spell, our hit points up yet, because we're all gonna level up and then we're gonna want to get up to full. Our new total of spell points, or of hit points and or spell points, and maybe spell points. So not going to the jewel just yet. Once we level up and rest, we can have Satine try to identify things. That'll be cool. So right now, I think we should just head out to our respective guilds and level ourselves up. Because unless we're gonna get them some random encounter on the field, which shouldn't happen, never happens. The only time is when you cross bridges to the trolls, and that's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna cross any bridges, so yeah, we're good, even at four hit points. So, since we're in town here, let's head for the Paladin's Guild, or Paladin's Guild. Is this where we have to turn? Yes. Too bad leveling up doesn't fill you up, because then that would be... we'd save a lot of money. Like in some games, when you reach a new maximum, you automatically get all your points back somehow. So you'll be at that maximum and at full. Wow. Almost 6,000 gold. That's freaking awesome. So we can definitely afford to level everyone up, which I'm very happy about. I noticed he was getting hit a little less. It's going to take forever until he's effective at casting healing spells and such. Right now, he's just a warrior. Same as in a lot of games, the paladin does not get spells until later on, and even then, they're way below the clerics. Which we don't... yeah. Instead of having a cleric, we have a white wizard. Which skill should be trained? Again, all in parry. Hate to say, he gets hit way too much, and he gets bashed down easily, as you can see. So this will help him tank more effectively. Not dealing damage, but it staying alive longer to do damage. So, can we get up out of the chair? Thank you. Whew. Alright, so... I mean, that's pretty much it for this town. Alright, I gotta head back to Twin Lake to... get some, I don't know. Yeah, level up some more characters. We should be gonna level up Droba and Silk there in Twin Lake. So I'll see you guys there. Actually decided to come to the Guild of White Wizards anyway since it's nearby, but they're closed. Will they open again? 12? Something like that? 8. I didn't even note what Griban's new level is going to be at. He's still got... we all have a head start, pretty much, into the next level. Which is most welcome. I'm going to give him an extra little 20 minutes extra to set up shop. Oh, we didn't put the money in. I'm like, this is my guild, right? Okay. All use magic. 47. We should do a lot better this time. And I want to get it, I'm not even sure, up to like... 80 or more, or maybe I'll just max this out before even bothering with reading magic scrolls. And you know what? The cap is 50. The 486 experience, I guess the next thing. The cap is 50. The chart shows you up to 20. So I figured the cap was 20. I'm like, we need to get in swimming skills, I think, for something else. You might want to put points into search and listen, maybe. In case we, you know, don't want to have our... have Silk just do everything. Listen can get up to 95. Well, he's 1%. Whereas mine can only get up to 20%. I guess everyone is capable of swimming 95. I could see the dwarf not being so good at swimming. No, he can also get up to 95%. So... I'm wondering if soon we'll have points and just not know what to do with them. Alright, so I'm pretty happy about that. We've got her leveled up. She is now level 6. Finally moving along and yeah, can succeed at a spell almost half the time. Right close. So I'll see you guys at the next guild. Okay, Guild of Grey Wizards, Satine. What can you do for me? You see, we're all running out down that money. As you get up levels, of course, it costs more to train you. She's pretty decent with using magic. Still fails a lot. Of course, I'm gonna put everything in here. She's probably actually the best now at casting spells. 76% chance. We all need about 400 points. Or everyone so far, anyway. Because even Trasric... See, he's actually down at level 3. We've all surpassed him. Oh, when we found him, he was the only one... Well, an Androba who had actual character levels. Here's a 53% chance. So, when he levels up... Whatever the hell that is. It's gonna be soon. If we need... I'm pretty sure for the boat, we have to hire, in Crystal. I assume we get to keep it. Just we park it wherever, same as the horse. And the raft, we just kind of found one. There's no reason to actually have a raft. Yeah, I can't see spending 5,000 gold every time to level him up. So I'm pretty sure we get to keep the boat. Anyway. They're not renting it for 5,000 gold. That'd be insane. So I'm pretty sure we get to keep it. Makes sense. And, you know, we can get to the Black Wizards, the Black Tower, the Black Wizards Guild. So, that's it. But first we're gonna head back to the Gypsy Lady. Let's see what we can do there, but for now, yeah, leveling more people up. Stuff like that. The only thing left is for Silk and Drobinir off in Twin Lake to level them up. And then to rest up. So I'll see you guys in Twin Lake. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Guild of Warriors. It's pretty cheap. Only 300. Droba, for now. Let's max out attack. Can we max out attack? Almost, right? But not quite. Ah, I must be feeling so incomplete. Just 3 more points. Alright, so next round, obviously, next level, we will finish maxing out attack, and then we're going to get parry all the way up. And then probably swimming. Because we have to swim somewhere to get in some dungeon. Remember seeing something like that? And after that, I'm not sure. He can never use... Yeah, he's got 0 in magic. So... I guess just for the hell of it, put points into listening and searching. Just the hell, just to put points in something. Unless, I don't know if these caps can ever be raised. You know, it'd be great if parry could be raised to 95 somehow. I don't know. I mean, it could be, you never know. It might be unlocked with level or something. Wow. Hit points 241. And he only needs 262 experience to get up to the next one. That's awesome. Okay, so we're outside the Guild of Warriors. It's not hard at all to get to the next level. Stay on this side. I can go either way, but there's the store. Night falls once again. Should be the tavern. Yes. And we'll level up our last person for now. Poor Trasric. It'll be sweet leveling up all those levels, though. Overs all of a sudden begin to... He's gonna become a powerhouse, all of a sudden. We'll have to see if he can read some more scrolls, too. Forget where this... What room this guild is off of. It's not this one. You want the room with the torches. Nope. That's where the cellar goes. Here we go. So I think for him... we're gonna put everything into pick locks again. Because he's still not good at it. And obviously these two need to go up as well. Attack would be nice to get to 50% at some point. Parry would be work well, but yeah. I think I raised these a little. I know I raised attack. At least some kind of semi-significant amount. His search sucks. Pick locks. A good thing he has more hit points. Yeah, I'm just gonna put everything into pick locks this time. Because now he has greater than a 0.5% chance of doing so. He has 100 hit points now. Only 139 experience he needs. That water demon was pretty awesome. He gave out some real nice experience. And now, since we're right here... it would be cost-effective at this point to... it's not... yeah. I'm thinking of the jewel layout. This one's off of here, I think? It's cheaper here. In crystal, it's 180. Look at all the stuff we get back now. 27 hit points, 72 magic. Silk is 31 hit points back. Gribban, 125 magic. Hit points. My PowerPoints. Oh right, he's new PowerPoint, and I'm like, he doesn't use magic, so I'm like, how is he getting back? But that's his new maximum. Trasric, 20 points, 36 PowerPoints. Satine, 28, 84. Drebin gets 200 hit points back. That is nice to see, let me tell you. Yay! Awesome! So, her use magic is really high. She should be able to identify some things. Just saving anyway, just to save. Oh, it's gonna be a little slowed down right now. I don't know why. So... identification, we only get three. Whose item is to be checked? Okay. Then this sword. Icebiter. I'm gonna call it Icebiter, even so it's bitter. Melee weapon. Usable by warrior, paladin, and ranger. Look at that, damage 20. Okay, and we can use from it 25 ice balls. Now, I'm not sure when you use this thing, obviously you can use it as a sword. You know what, I also could use Drobaneers. What do you call it? His sword has spells on it. I think it has fireball. Skill, attack 5. So his attack actually goes up 5 extra. Well, whoever's gonna use it. So, that's cool. Say you have Drebin up to maximum 95 percent chance to hit, and then you have this thing because you attack 5, so it goes, I'm pretty sure it can extend his maximum, so he gets 100% chance, and I think then he would like always hit. I mean, I don't know if these creatures have some kind of damage reduction or something like that. I'm sure it's something like that, but I'm sure normally he could always hit something. So that's cool. We have Ice Ball and Fireball. So 20 damage. Alright, so that's sweet. So as opposed to this, which I think is 12? It is. Look at that. I can't believe I remember stuff like this. 12, and then... I forget what this is. It's some 14, maybe? Guessing. 15. Fireball. So there's 18 charges of fireball. So... I don't know if it's worth it to have him hold on to the flail. Can he hold this? Yes. Damage 12. Oh, he has to put his... Then he'll get hit more. Damn it. Alright, I wanted to look at the shield, actually. Round shield. Shield of 5. How much more often will he get hit? You know, I'm just gonna have him hold on to this for now until such time as he gets better with parry. What does he get? 10 points a level? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, wow. It'll take him six levels to get max on parry. But I don't know how effective parry is versus your defense. But you know what? I can have him hold on to this, and he can use it. For sure, and whoever can wield it can also use it from inventory, can't they? So I'm gonna keep this. And... keep that there. Did I ever look at this thing? I don't think we can sell this. It must be some kind of quest item. Okay, so what else do we look at? We want to look at... We got the Amberstar. Alright. Is he full? With weight? 49.52. Oh, he took it. I seemed unable to give anything to him. 3 Amber Star pieces. Sweet. I think there's 9 to be had? 13? Something like that. We got a bunch. I'm sure when we get them all, the game will tell us something. Like, oh my god, you've actually done it. Signet ring. I think we did look at this as well. Yeah, it's nothing. I don't even know. I wonder if we can give it back to him. It's an interesting idea. Okay, so he's keeping this. We've got Staff of Might. So we're gonna look at that now. And we're gonna look at this Girdle of Thieves. got an iron ring. And a two-hander. Which we might just sell. Because we've already got two warriors with two-handers. See if we can carry this. Nope. Take it, damn you. Good enough. Yeah, he's close to being overweight. Okay, so we want to look at Staff of Might, Girdle of Thieves. And then we'll have a rest outside of town, I guess. I think Drebin has that stuff. Identification. Spell fails.